I got good gun, grab and buy. I can go bust, eye for eye. I can lose trust, white rum, easy pop. Where you they go, go, where they go up.
So I wanna enjoy the school.
Who could have pictured this, huh? I mean, I always knew you were something special, but this is next level. Only a handful of fighters have become double champs in the UFC. Some very rare company. And Ty, good. All right, at the end of the night, though, remember, it's just a fight. Stay focused on the task at hand. We can worry about finding more trophy space in the morning. All right, let's go. Good. That's it.
All right, the super fight is finally here. The UFC champion in all his glory trying to become a simultaneous two-division champion here tonight. This is a lofty, lofty perch. Few men or women have been on it. Let's see if he can complete his mission here tonight. Joined a long list of Hall of Fame types, Chuck Liddell, John Jones, Daniel Cormier. Now this man is the hunted at 205 pounds. He is the UFC light heavyweight champion. He has defended the belt. He has proven without a shadow of a doubt that he's the best 205er in the world. A lot of momentum with the challenger here tonight, though. A lot of people think we're getting a new champion. The champion is not among those. We'll see if this man can walk out the same way he walked in as the undisputed light heavyweight champion of the world. The tape for this lightweight championship fight. Uzdemir is 3 years his senior. The rest of the numbers are close. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC light heavyweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, no losses. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Richmond, Virginia, presenting the challenger, Carter. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 9 losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Fribourg, Switzerland, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Volkan No Time Uzdemir.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, not fight.
Well, It's an opportunity of a lifetime, and this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history because this man is trying to become a two-division...
Whoa!
Execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. Well, stand and cheer, ladies and gentlemen. He wins the super fight to become a two-division UFC champion. That is rarefied air in the Ultimate Fighting Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds in the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and new.
Get that man a second waist, put a belt over his shoulder. He has become a two-division UFC champion here tonight. Rarefied air. Only a select handful of guys in the history.
Look at me now. You're kidding me, all of my jewelry costs about $100,000. My enemies never had sympathy, Fergie finna lay them down. Sipping on Hennessy, hopping up Italy, in the mouth. Who am I?